tattoo. Don't know what to tell you. Got nothing left to prove to you.
We are all ready to go here alongside Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop about to go. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Winterhawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Strong defensive effort. Montreal's got it from behind their own net. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And that's intercepted. Shot on net. Good headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Interference is the call here, Ray.
If he moves his feet just a little bit more, he's in better position.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Trying to get it down the ice, and he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. It's a 2-on-1. Quick shot! Misses a golden opportunity there.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Richards plays it against the boards. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Lets it fly. Oh, and a huge save. From point-blank range, scores! The power play delivers big time.
Puck moved quickly. The players moved quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man.
The Empire have taken a 1-0 lead, and it comes pretty quick here in this opening frame.
They were talking about getting off to a good start. They played those first couple of shifts very well. Now they have the first goal.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a chance. Great defensive effort with the stick. Tries to feed it over to Markov. Some great thievery in the open ice.
The Winterhawks have done a good job with their sticks, intercepting passes, yet they haven't been able to stretch this game out.
Denies him in front. Lambert's got it on the offensive end. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. 2-2's one possession, and now he moves it to Ovechkin. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Ovechkin's won the draw here in the open ice. And not much on that one. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Keeps hold of the puck. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Absolutely levels him. Moves it quickly over to Richards. Centered out in front. Scores. That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, The game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Montreal's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Datsyuk's got the puck. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Sends it in on the attack. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Puck scooped up by Ruedel. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Can't connect. The Empire have the puck in their own end. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Scores! Putting the power in power play!
Did just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalized.
The Winterhawks counterpunch now, narrowing that gap to one still with half the period to go here.
Nobody looks comfortable on the ice. A little bit of a helter-skelter game and lots of goals. You know I like that.
The 360 with the puck. And he moves it up to Ovechkin. Grabs the puck. Moves it to Mayers. Right in the open ice. That one's picked off. And that's taken by the defense. Look out. Delayed penalty coming up here.
Markov's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Markov's going to get five for that one.
After the officials get together here, James, they decide it's a major penalty, and I think they've made the correct call.
I'm with you on that. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Unleashes a cannon! Turns it aside! Nearing the point. The one-timer makes the save! Here in the late going to the frame, Montreal's trailing by one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Mayers. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. The Empire have taken control of the puck. Moves it to Tutu. Glides along the blue line. With the bank pass. Blocked in traffic. The Winterhawks will play the puck from behind the net. And manages to clear the zone. And great hustle to come up with the puck. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Mayers plays it into the offensive zone. Here he is in front. A chance on goal. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Looks to set up along the point. Right up front, and that's another power play marker.
Well, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They have done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. That's a terrific comeback for them. They've been playing from behind the entire game. They finally tie it up.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
On the power play by number 22.
Sends it down low. Move to the middle. And that goes off a player in front.
59 seconds.
Fires it. The Empire have gained control of the puck shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Quick pass to Thorne. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period.
1 minute left.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Put the backhand in front. Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
And as the first period comes to an end, neither side giving an inch. We are tied at two. As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Second period's